People do still approach him saying, "Hey, aren't you that guy?"
He's the former anchorman whose career ended as quickly as it began. Now, AJ Clemente is back to work, but it's not on the evening news. He's working at a bar. That's right, all the attention from his oops moment on live TV did not lead to another job in television.
Hi, I'm AJ Clemente.
I thought I was going to land a job, and I heard that Kelly and Michael were going to offer me something.
Unfortunately, nothing panned out, so AJ packed his bags, left Bismarck, North Dakota, and made the 1,700-mile drive home to Dewey Beach, Delaware. Now he's working as a barback at Que Pasa Cantina restaurant.
We're running out again.
He restocks the bar for all the customers. He also makes sure the bartenders always have clean glasses. And when that's done, he has the dirty job of taking out the trash.
I'm back, you know, grabbing liquor and, you know, changing trash. It's humbling.
AJ makes $5 an hour plus tips, and he's learned an important lesson. Always watch what you say.
Even off air, I'm more cautious about what I say.